Small group tips with Carla.
Okay, Carla.
Yes.
So, what do you do when conflict arises in a small group?
Oh.
People disagree. Someone's offended.
Right.
What do you do?
Okay. So here's what I think. This actually is something you have to prevent before it happens. Mm. So I really think it's important for small groups, the first time they get together, to put together like a little covenant. Like, how do we want these conversations to go?
Yeah.
When there's conflict between people, how do we think we should handle that?
Sure.
So that there's an expectation laid out ahead of time about how things are going to go. And you raise up this idea that there might be conflict in this group.
Right. Yeah.
And that's going to be okay. And we're going to have a way to handle it that we've all agreed on right now.
Right.
So kind of nipping that in the bud ahead of time can really help. And going back to our previous conversation that we had about the person who monopolizes, this covenant can help that too.
Yeah.
Like, maybe you have a talking stick or whatever, like, or we're gonna have a,
you
we're
do
gonna,
what you gotta do.
Yeah, like part of our group is gonna be that like nobody gets to talk for more than a couple minutes without then listening to somebody else or whatever it is. But but creating that kind of set of a community covenant that everybody sort of puts together, that can really, I think, solve a lot of problems from the beginning.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Yeah, there you go.
That was good.